हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ राइना विद अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज़ पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच। स्टूडेंट्स फेस अ ग्रेट डिफिकल्टी व्हेन इट कम्स टू एक्सप्लेनिंग पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच एंड हाउ दे आर यूज्ड। थ्रू दिस वीडियो वी विल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच आर। लेट्स बिगिन आवर लेसन। द पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच बेसिकली एक्सप्लेन हाउ ए वर्ड इज यूज्ड इन अ सेंटेंस। दीज आर आल्सो नोन एज वर्ड क्लासेस। So, we can define parts of speech as a category of words that have similar grammatical properties. For example, let's take a sentence. Ram is a good boy. Let's try to categorize all words of this sentence. Ram and boy are names, so we can put them in one class that is known as noun. The word is expresses a state of being, so we can put it in another class that is verb. The word a, which is an article, and the word good, both are adjectives. So, let's see how many parts of speech are there. That means, in how many word classes we can put the words. Friends, there are 8 parts of speech. Noun, pronoun, verb, adjectives, adverb, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. In the coming videos, we will take each part of speech one by one. Thank you and have a good day.